Geacious Pipefessionalism, are you ready? You ready for a destructive fight? 3 minutes on the clock. Fight, robots, fight! No weapon, nothing else yet. Spinning up, apprehensively, thinking about it.
Come on, Alex.
Spin to win. Something else is trying. It wants it. It's thinking about it. It changes mind.
Wow.
Gracious professionalism doing its own spinning.
Good wow.
It's not spinning.
Oh, no.
Thinking about it.
Alex.
Like Gracious Pipefessionalism has been reduced to a little T again. Drumthing else isn't really doing a whole lot of anything. Keeps thinking about using its weapon. And then it does it. Come on, guys, do some action. Do something. You know you're supposed to fight, right? The little T's going to win this match, Alex. Can we see some movement at least? Drumthing else? Controlled movement, drumthing else? Anything more than that?
Now combine the two.
I think Alex forgot to charge his batteries again. Is doing more than anything else.
But he's doing it alone.
I think that's just him trying to drive.
Oh, yes. Yeah.
Got what? 48 seconds left? Try to hit each other. Drive into him. Anything. Machines designed and built by skilled engineers. Question mark.
His other wheels broke too. They both have a broke wheel.
Three.
The judges are deliberating on whether or not you both should lose.
And how long to ban Alex for?
Alex, can you stop spinning your weapon? Now that it's actually spinning?
The pipe.
All right, judges' decision is in. Gracious Pipefessionalism. Yeah!